when I was invited to launch the Lab, I thought it was an alternative Labour Party that was taking off in Dublin South and given Deputy Matthews' presence, I thought he might be the putative leader of the